Azir's Bond 5 and Israel. Oh, what the fuck? Actually, Challenger, what the fuck? That's disgusting as fuck. That's actually disgusting. And yeah, this guy's bronze. What the fuck?
Race realism is the statement that races exist, and it should not be confounded with racism, the belief in the superiority of one race over others. Because
I love this too, that their go-to example of racism is black people beating up a white person. I love that example. What an amazing way to sell this video. Fuck black people. Am I right or am I right? Great example that in the history of the United States, the video that we go to is black people beating up a white person. This is what a well put together video. I'm sorry. All right, we'll continue on.
Others, because two things can be said to be different from.
Like an all?
Payday, bitches.
That's some bullshit, man. I slid into him, guys.
What am I doing with my
what
life?
The fuck?
It's starting to lag now.
Oh my god, sorry. Sorry.
What?
What is this? What are you doing?
Wow! He actually just ran by and fucking ignited me. Are you fucking kidding me? Really? That's fucked up.
Oh my god, allow it. Oh my god, she's so fucking retarded! What is this damage? Oh, Koki died as well. Dude, okay, allow is not even. Just look at her health! She's still full health! Riot actually made this champion a real one. This is not fake. Like, this is actually League of Legends. Oh my god. Yeah, I'm definitely paying allow support for sure.
Lutheranism, which was the one where the guy shitposted and got the whole fucking country to hate the religion or some shit, was that Lutheran or Protestant? The guy that made the 69 points or whatever? I think it was Protestantism. Lutheran. No, that was Lutheran. That was Lex Luthor, right? That posted the shit. Protestantism was when the... Fuck, I should remember these. I don't remember any of this shit. Was Protestantism when the Church of England was like, I want to fuck a ton of bitches, and the church was like, well, you're married to this one, and he's like, well, I want you to fucking white out that shit, and the guy's like, we can't white it out, we can only put a line through it, like, you can't annul this marriage, and he's like, well, I'll do what the fuck I want. Lutheranism.
Oh. He's so confused right now. Now he's one too. Dude, how many people are we gonna get in there? What the fuck am I doing?
Interesting.
Give me your name again, Ginger. I lost it in the chat. Zero fucks, you fucking idiot! I play on NA server, okay? Fuck off, dude! Do you not have any brain cells? Do you not hear that I'm clearly playing from the NA server and not European server? Holy smokes, dude. Stop spamming my chat to invite you, stupid ass. Oh my god, dude. It's like, I tell people I'm playing a game and it's like, they should be able to figure out that it's not European server. Ugh, yikes.
Oh my god.
Fucking.
That's not sanitized.
It's used.
You gotta put that away. Give me that.
No!
Give me that. It's not. Cindy, don't put that on your head. Try again. Okay. Ready?
Sorry. You have no idea of our full potential.
What is your full Jimmy's potential?
Blood. What is your full potential, Bonesaw?
We are the way.
The way? The way of what?
The way.
The way.
That's all you must know.
He's got nowhere to run, he just runs like 20 feet and just stands there. It's like not even dramatic. Like, where are you going, dude? There's nowhere to go! Where are you running?
We are the way. Over here.
He's going,
it's
dude.
It's like a trapped mouse. No, it's like a bully mouse.
I'm not bullying, I'm just saying, like, he could have dropped a portal or something, but he didn't. He walked like 10 feet away.
Oh my god.